Hello YouTube, welcome back to Hansa Core. We are at Stalingrad and this is my, I don't know how many try. I'm really having difficulties with this one because I do not plan to overstrength my units because I looked into it. 12 strength for everything would set me down over 3000 prestige. And I don't think this scenario is actually worth that. So I'm also not gonna go for decisive victory because I think without overstrength at this core, that's just not possible. Maybe Brock can prove me wrong, but I think his units are actually by and large overstrength by now. There's also a matter of making one mistake and a unit is severely damaged, and that's gonna cause trouble. So I'm gonna try to avoid this, but it's a very long scenario and it's tiring and it's not easy to figure out what you're actually supposed to do or what you need to do to make it work. So yeah, I will do my best to somehow make it through this, but no guarantees. So yeah. I'm gonna try and place the artillery in position. I'm gonna use shamelessly some of the information that I already have from the previous runs. But yeah, I'm need to do something here that gives me a little bit of an edge because this is really a little bit painful. That right there was already pretty important. I'll have some opportunity for a trap over here. And we'll have another one over here. We trap that with something else. Now we can. Now I need to bring that to safety. Yeah, let's just try to do something with this. Get those out of the way. I need to take care of the enemy air force first before I do anything more crazy here. That could also be a goal, but I don't think another fighter. I hope they won't go for that. I hope they go for the other stuff. and see what happens. Okay, that one worked. That one also worked. Yeah. Whoa! Holy fu- Yeah, see, that's already... I'm not having luck in these runs with the rolls. Crazy hits like that happen all over the place, and yeah, unfortunately, this is almost already a scrap mission. But let's try and make it work. Movement hero for the fighter, that's not too bad, I guess. Fortunately, the one fighter will get away, unless I can maybe trap him. So let's see what we can do about this guy. Can't actually do anything about this guy. He's annoying. He's completely suppressed. And it wins bagger. Come on! That was a 0% chance to take damage. The damage prediction is off. I looked at the damage predictions. What's up with that? And invest the 25 prestige here. I need that artillery to be ready for action. Actually, I think there's something up there. Oh, it's down there. Okay. Still, let's take the safe route. And God damn it. I'm gonna go for it because I don't trust predictions for the Flammpanzer for some reason. That has gone way off from the predictions way too often. I don't go for that anymore. Actually, also bring the other Stuka up. There's some stuff up there that I want to deal with. We obviously need more stuff down there, but some cleanup to do first. Ah, didn't get him. Wow, he actually attacked. Thankfully, he didn't do too much damage. I did not expect that to happen. How did they even see that? Who spotted? Some strange stuff going on. What did they see that? Might that need that down there after all. Whatever, I need a level bomber up there. There he is. Okay, that's that. I wonder why I'm doing it in this convoluted way, but there is some stuff in this area that I don't quite want yet to discover. And these things have a view range of 2, so... Good. Also, we need an artillery there. I kind of want to go in and do this, but for that I need all this crap out of the way first. Thank you. Counterattacks are so unpredictable. Then of course I get shitty weather. What a lousy hit. Kind of already going a little too slow for my taste, but we'll see. Outright destruction of infantry is of course also not that great. Cloak of Wolf becomes available. Unbelievable that that even takes a shot to do. What do I do with you? 121. Shitty, but we have to invest it because without it, there's just nothing. And I hope next turn I can take care of that asshole. Did I lose a fighter here? I did not lose a fighter there, right? No. Who deployed two in the reserve? No, I didn't. It's probably this one. Probably sent that guy back. Thing is, I actually don't know what triggers that big tank up there, so... I don't lose the scout, I don't care how much strength it has, I just don't want to lose it. See, this infantry is completely ridiculous, that even with that combined firepower... Oh, no, she survived that. Okay, that's good. Okay, now let's see here. We prefer that to be a little bit more. Come on. How much damage can we actually do here? Ah, now I don't have the one. Tank in position. Wow, seriously? Too bad. Ah, we didn't retreat. Okay, that was good, actually. That was actually not too bad. Let's take a look down here. That's completely suppressed, right? Gotta be. Really fired again. Unbelievable. Really need a level bumper. goddamn. Sorry, by the way, if I'm gonna be quiet in this episode. This takes a lot of concentration. See, that's the thing I always get sometimes. Also good rolls, as people said, that equals out. The problem is I get them in situations where it doesn't really matter. Thank you. I don't trigger another T-34. That's okay. It should be okay. Yeah. Okay, and let's send a lava bomber down. Kind of could use one. This is crappy crap. Crappy McCrapson. Eek. Little close for comfort. Just a little. Let's see whether we can actually air transport. Eek. When I trigger that guy. Really hope I don't trigger that guy. I triggered something. not the big baddie though, apparently. It was already good. That was not good, but oh well. I can live with that one. I can live with that one. I know there's an anti-aircraft gun, but I don't think it'll move, and if it moves, it shouldn't be able to do much to Rudel. Tiny bit dangerous. So disappointed with these Stugs. Takes so much damage. Thank you. Oh yeah, transport. It's fine. So to actually get a minor victory, we need this, this, and this basically, and I think that is doable. I basically wanna, yeah, maybe get this line, something like this, maybe this line. I don't think I'm gonna get that stuff in the north here, but who knows, maybe we will. For now, I'm expecting another counterattack over here. Check all my airplanes. Should be good. I was actually lucky. That tank is probably toast now. Yep. But at least I got this thing in a good position. I mean, the Italian tank is not that useful to begin with. I think that was the flak gun? That was the flak gun, so that's not a big problem either. This will probably trigger another counterattack. I think we already defeated most of that. But we'll see. So we're having a pretty central push. We're a little bit behind here, but well, technically we're a little ahead already. We just need these two, three units out of the way, which shouldn't take too long. Especially not with Air Force reinforcing. And then we're getting close to this one. So if we have this one, then we just need this one and we're pretty much done already. So let's see whether there's another counterattack happening. Okay, tank held its own. It's a job for Super Rudel. And of course now it's raining. Ah, goddammit. I hate when that happens. I so hate when that happens. Because now I can also not engage this guy, which means that guy can now reinforce. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's so annoying. Thank you. Way better. Not so great, but fair. Ooh, this might actually be... That's so ridiculous. From an SMG infantry you take damage, but from a heavy anti-tank gun you take none. That's so ridiculous. Could actually go a little rampage, I just noticed. tank, but let's hope he doesn't. Hope he doesn't realize what nice juicy targets are up here. Ow, he attacks into the anti-tank gun, really? He actually makes it. Interesting. Rain again. Wow. Jesus Christ. Fuck you, tank. Fuck you. Seriously. God damn it. is gonna hurt. Oh, really? Not a little bit of damage in return? Oh, come on. So, what do we do about you? Probably nothing for the time being. Definitely getting there. Thank you. only do some damage. Now you do damage, now when I no longer need it. Just for once. Oh, shit. God damn, why did this now have to happen? Oh, this is bad now. You bait. God, now they see the tank. Ooh. Ah, crap, now I can't get out of here. Oh, come on, get the thing out of the way. Fuck you. Believe this. Ah, God damn you. Only thing I can do really is move here and then they're gonna attack it from all sides. This is so fucked up. Why did it have to rain now? God damn, why does this happen in every playthrough of this fucking scenario? Seriously. This is why I never finish this, because every single time something happens like this. Every single time. Can't do this now because the tank is still there. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sake. Thank you. Keep our backs clear. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Let's see how we're gonna organize this. If they're gonna attack, they're probably gonna attack over there. So that should be it. We have these three, we have one, two, three, these three. That should be it. So let's see. Marginal victory it is. Didn't actually get a major counterattack. It surprised me. We save the replay. Yeah. There we go. Active viewing the battlefield. And isn't actually, yeah, this was probably counterattack. And that's the thing. In order to get through here, I basically have to defeat this, break through that, defeat this counterattack. Just no. Also break through here and take that. Just these two targets. It looks like we could have done it here, but it's actually a lot harder than it looks, and you take a lot more damage, and there's more air force coming in and additional tanks these two guys attack. So yeah, just no. With overstrength, I think this can be easily done, but with the amount of forces that I have, and you could see how horrendous losses I took here due to a couple of bad moves. So yeah, I'm just not really interested, so I'm gonna call this quits. I'm gonna call this a day, and save this again. Minor victory, and that'll be that for today. So we'll see each other in the middle of Stalingrad, and I'm actually looking forward to seeing how Brock does this. Seeing how close I got this time, I think Brock can easily do it. With his overstrength unit and more experienced unit, he should be easily able to take the decisive victory. I really doubt he can clear the map, but the decisive victory, that should be easily doable. I'm not sure whether he'll run into problems with this counterattack that's going for the airfields, but he, as I know him with his tendency to spot areas and check areas out, he's probably going to discover it in time. So, until then, keep your heads up, folks. I'll see you on the next one.